Here at Purolite, we're 100% focused on resin technology. So these are small beads used for purification, whether it's industrial applications or new life sciences. So predominantly it was in water treatment, and over the last 10 to 15 years, we've been diversifying more into the life science market. Traditionally, the resin technology we made were made of synthetic polymers. This new product line is made of a seaweed-derived polymer. So we've gone from proof of principle and feasibility studies all the way through to full-scale commercialization. For us, the Mya 4 is a daily workhorse. Historically, we used water baths and round bottom flasks, and we wanted to move away from that for several reasons. One of the main issues with the water bath and round bottom flask system is we were limited to doing one reaction temperature, so we could only do one project at a time or look at one variable. The other downside was whenever we scaled up into pilot or into process vessels, we had to reformulate because of the different mixing. With the Mya 4, we can skip that reformulation step, and we've got fantastic scale down data now. So we can go directly from a 100 ml Mya flask directly into a 100 liter glass jacket and keep the formulation and processing parameters the same. A lot of systems can come with just magnetic stirring and you have a little bead in your flask. Now the issue with that is for our product that will cause the degradation and you destroy the end product. So we needed overhead mixing. Additionally, the Mya 4 enables the bench chemist to perform multiple projects at the same time. Because all four stations on the Mya are independent, we can be operating completely different reactions, and this frees up time and increases our throughput for the resins. The Mya 4 ticked all of those boxes at a good cost point. So we purchased our first one a few years ago, and we've used it on a daily basis and we haven't looked back. We purchased a second Mya system about a year after the first one, and as we grow, we'll be looking to purchase more and to keep up with the pace of the R&D programs.